Hi, I'm Cole Weede, and I am a student currently at the University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point. I'm going into my junior year, and I've had an interest in fish for my entire lifetime, keeping fish tanks and koi ponds, but after going into college, I decided that I wanted to get a minor in aquaculture and fish culture through the University of Wisconsin. So I'm trying to learn as much as I can about the biology of aquaculture while I'm at school. The Northern Aquaculture Demonstration Facility is a resource that's exclusive to Stevens Point students, and I would recommend any student there take this opportunity because of what it can teach you. This internship, I feel, would be a great opportunity for anybody in the biology program, but I think that someone focusing like me as a minor in aquaculture, fish culture, should consider this internship a must. I think what makes me most excited about working here is all the research that's being done. There's a lot of industry-leading research that's going on. The relationship between the tribes, the state government, the federal government, and also the farmers that we work with, and just how important our work is to all of them. When I started work here, we were working on everything from eggs, fry, all the way up to the brood stock. There was multiple opportunities where I was able to learn about different species of fish. The char are just awesome because of how much they eat. They're little water pigs, you know, they're really cute little fish. I love seeing them. They're great little eaters and they grow faster than any other fish we have here. So I love the char for that. At this facility, it's really nice because you get exposed to a lot of things. You get to see a whole lot of somewhat older technology like raceway systems, but then you also get to see fully recirculating aquaculture systems. You get to learn a lot of stuff about the water chemistry and the biochemistry of the systems, but you also have to learn a lot about what it takes to maintain these life support systems for these animals. And I think a lot of people would be interested in that if they had any interest in animal husbandry or chemistry in general. And you get it as real life experience rather than just learning out of a textbook. With a large campus at this facility, there's always a lot to do. There's always a lot of lawn care that needs to go on, and then there's always a lot of cleaning that has to go on inside, whether that's mopping or sweeping or just cleaning out the trenches. So for me as the intern, I have a somewhat unique schedule compared to the other technicians because I kind of fill in everywhere and I help out everyone throughout the day. All the employees here are really well-versed. Everybody knows a lot. They're all professionals, and they're extremely helpful and always willing to answer questions for you. So I've been able to learn a lot from my coworkers and bosses here, and they're great resources. One great part about working at this facility is being able to have a lot of one-on-one time and close group interactions with the other workers that are here, because we get to work on a lot of projects and I get to learn about the projects in a very intimate way. And we know that the research that we do here is really important and how important it is to a lot of the farmers out there that are trying to grow these species and overcome a lot of the challenges that we're working with. And it's really rewarding to try to be a part of the solution. This internship offers you the opportunity to learn as a fisheries technician or as an aquaculture technician. And it's an opportunity that not a lot of other places give you. I find a lot of value in this internship experience because I think coming out of this, I could get a job at a number of either public or private organizations as a fisheries technician or aquaculture technician. It also really helped that I was able to get the real hands-on experience while getting paid. Even though there's a lot of barriers to overcome to get up to this area and to spend the whole summer here, I would recommend it to any student because of how valuable of an opportunity this is and how much that I have personally learned. I think that anybody else that comes here would also have the opportunity to learn a lot too.